Okay, this is how you cook rice. First, you take 3 cups of water and you put it in a pot and let it boil. That's 3 cups of water, or that much. And then you take 1 cup of rice and you put it in there. And then you bring it back to the boil. And then you take it off the burner and let it sit for 20 minutes. And that is how you cook rice. It does not get sticky. Okay, you saw it here last. Bye.